A march for justice this afternoon through the streets of Pittsburgh's Homewood neighborhood.
No justice! No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Marchers are demanding accountability following the January beating of Kappa student Jordan Miles. They want District Attorney Steven Zappala to bring charges against three police officers involved in the incident.
I do have respect for good police officers and the hard work they do, but police officers are mere men and women. Sometimes they do right and sometimes they do wrong.
Just last month, the Miles family filed a civil rights lawsuit against the city of Pittsburgh and three officers. The officers claim Miles failed to stop and resisted arrest when they confronted him on the street near his grandmother's house.